in East Africa, firewood is scarce, charcoal is expensive, and the Kilimanjaro cultivar Tree Lucerne is a very fast grower, so it's cultivated extensively, specifically for firewood purposes and for fodder purposes. That's typically how they harvest it, some kind of a crude stepladder. And there's the next generation.